And now that you are here, I understand the speed plow, the awkward running, this life setting fires, what the old one said under the summer moon. Now the meadow, now the shallow brook, now the bough breaks another way. And today, for the first time, the words would not come. Forgive me. My hands are tied with the thought of seeing you. It has taken me 10,000 miles and 44 winters, 44 summers, to say these words. I know what the sunset looks like on Lake Coeur d'Alene, how the great snake winds its way through Hell's Canyon. I have felt the stars fall just for me over the Sawtooth Mountains, on Idaho nights that begged for lovers to find it. My heart always writing the words for someday, someday. And if you ask most about love, they will quote you some romantic line from a book, or Bible, or movie. And you can take that book, or Bible, or movie, and place it out into the wind and rain. And soon the words will be gone. But I'm here to tell you, these words are mine. And they are for you. And my love is the wind.